here with Ronnie Brewer, your dad, Ronnie Brewer Sr., and him being in the NBA, and the effect it's had on you and your career.
Growing up, just hearing about it made me want to, first of all, play for University of Arkansas, and then one day be in the NBA. It's been one of my dreams, and he's just been like a good father figure. Whenever I need advice, I can talk to him on anything, on the court, off the court. Sometimes when I'm struggling, he's been there and done that, so he's been able to really help me. So he really means a lot.
How was it the last couple of years when you were with the Jazz, competing 1-on-1 against Kobe Bryant in the playoffs?
It was tough. they really had it going on the back-to-back championships. He's one of the best players to play the game, so it's definitely tough to match up with and have success against him. You just got to play hard every play, and hopefully he misses some shots.